Hi everyone, I would like to show you a little trophy montage and some odd moments in The Hunter. Hope you enjoy. So I just wanted to add a little extra footage here. It's a few little odd moments in The Hunter. There's a female feral hog there, but I did get a call from a male feral hog. Ah, there he is there, that's definitely him. Score prediction's very high. Let's see if we can get a good shot on him with the 10-point crossbow. Looked like a good hit. Now look what he's doing. That is so weird. I think what happens is he's trying to charge me, but look, he's like, rip, I don't know, he either got stuck, or he was trying to charge me, but the bleed power from the crossbow was too much that he just fainted on the spot, I don't know, but yeah, he's down. Let's harvest him and see what he scores. 1,102.694, very nice feral hog. Get a good trophy shot on him, but before I do, I just wanted to lift up the feral hog here and show you the tusks on him. You can see every angle, there we go. Looks quite nice. And here's the trophy shot I ended up with. I'm just going through the filters here, just to show you that what they look like and everything like that, but I decided on the no filter on this one. Turns out some of the best trophies are actually in the water. Yeah, that's right. Not on the land, not up in the air like ducks and geese, actually in the water swimming around. Yes, a very odd sight to see, especially the polar bear swimming here. Just get a shot on him there. Because usually I see the polar bears swimming around the ice floats, but this is not even near the ice floats, as you can see on the little mini-map there. This is basically on the edge of the map, so yeah. Make sure you check the water next time you hunt polar bear. Tell you what, they're out there in submarine mode swimming out in the water. Looks like we did get him in the lungs, so we'll harvest him. And he scores 29.409, very nice. I decided to take a trophy shot with the sunlight in the background there, or the sun in the background. It's very nice. And I'll just go through the filters here. I think I'll decide on the no filter with this one. That's it for this video. Remember, if you would like to see more content from me, you can always check out my Twitch channel. The link is in the description below. And as always, thanks for watching.